Forgive me, Delilah, I just couldn't take any more.